أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome to my channel QOT Education So today we will see lesson number 2 and next lines of lesson number 2 So we will start from known sword okay So this In this box, two letters are connected together. First letter is Noon and second letter is Sword. And you know the last letter will be capital and the first letter will be small. So the first letter is Noon. Some students read this Za or Zal, but this is not Za or Zal. Because Za and Zal will not connect it to the next letter, will not join to the next letter. But can be proceeded by any letter but known can be connected or joined to the next letter and proceed by any letter so this is known sword okay known sword known sword good next fa sword fa has one dot so this is fa sword fa sword next cough dot Cough dot. Cough has two dots and dot has one dot. So cough and dot heavy letters. Cough dot. Good. Next, Basin. Ba has one dot on the bottom side. Next, Yasin. Ya has two dots on the bottom side. Next, Tasin. One more time repeat. Noon sword. Fa sword. Cough dot. Basin, Yasin, Tasin. Good. Now we will move to the next line. So the next line starts with Fa and Fa connected with Kof. Okay. Fa, Kof. Kof heavy letter. Next. Kof, Kof. Kof connected with Kof. Next. Shin, Kof. Next. Seen cough next ein cough next ha cough one more time repeat fa cough 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 sheen cough seen cough ein cough ha cough okay next line so the next line start with lam lam letter connect with calf Okay. So lam calf calf is light letter so this is lam calf next fa calf next cough calf first cough heavy letter we will say with full mouth next calf light letter next calf wow calf letter look like five but this is calf calf wow next ha wow ha has two hole so this is ha and this is light ha we say from the bottom part of the throat so sound will be light next mim wow mim has one circle small circle so this is mim wow One more time repeat. Lam calf, fa calf, cough calf, calf wow, ha wow, mim wow. Good. Next line start with ba ya. Ba has one dot on the bottom side, so that's why ba ya. Okay. So when ya letter is the last letter in the word, then ya shape like this. And ya will be without dot. Otherwise, ya has two dots. If ya letter is not the last letter, then ya has two dots. Okay. Next, noon ya. Next, ta ya. Next, ya ya. You can see the first letter is ya. So first letter ya has two dots on the bottom side. Last letter without dot, but last letter also ya. Okay. Next, wow, Hamza. Hamza always comes separate, will not join or will not proceed by any letter. So always separate. Next, Ya Hamza. Okay, we will repeat what this line again. Ba Ya, Noon Ya, Ta Ya, Ya Ya, Hamza Wow, Hamza Ya. Good. Next line start with Ba and Ta. Ba Ta. This is a circle Ta, or we say in Urdu Gol Ta. But this Ta has like two options. If we will stop, like when we recite in Quran, when we read in Quran, and if there is stop sign, then when we stop, then we will pronounce ha. Okay, we will read ha. And if we will say together, then we will say ta. So we will say ta. Okay, now we will say ta. So when we read Quran, inshallah, then I will tell you how we pronounce this letter. So now we will read this letter ta. Ba ta, noon ta, ta ta, ya ta, ain ta, fa za. Za, heavy letter, and we will say za with tip of the tongue and upper front teeth. One more time, repeat this line. Ba ta, noon ta, ta ta, ya ta, Ain Ta and Fa Za. Good. Today, inshallah, we will finish this page. Next line start with Ba Lam Ba. Ba Lam Ba. Ba letter, first letter is Ba. Ba letter connected with Lam. And Lam letter connected with Ba. Next, Ba Ha Mim. After Ba, Ha letter. This is also the shape of Ha, but mostly Ha has, this light Ha has two holes, like this second last line, last word, first letter, Ha has two holes, last line, first word, second letter, Ha has two holes. But the second last line, second word, Ba and Ha, this is the like other shape of the same Ha sound, same Ha. So we will read this word with one by one. Ba ha mim. Next, ba ain dal. And you know, ain, when ain proceed by any letter, then ain shape like this. Next, ain ba dal. Now ain is the first letter, so you can see ain is easy to define. Next, ha mim dal. Next, ha lam kaf. Ba lam ba. Ba ha mim, ba ain dal, ain ba dal, ha mim dal, and ha lam kaf. Now we will read last line of this page. Ya ha ba, khotwafa, tha mim noon, ha sin noon, fa hamza ta. Good. I hope today you will understand, today you will enjoy the lesson, and inshallah, if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel KOT Education. And if you have any question, you can WhatsApp me or you can text me. So inshallah, if I have time, and then inshallah I will reply you as soon as possible. So in the next video we will read inshallah in the next video we will finish this lesson number 2, and then we will start lesson number 3 inshallah of this qaida. Okay, hope you enjoyed this lesson, and I hope you are all okay, and inshallah see you next time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.